Hello students, welcome to course on differential equation. So this course will be useful for all the students who are appearing for GATE, EAC, as well as first year and second year engineering students. So this will be also useful for university exam. Now see, in this video we are going to see what are differential equations and what are the types of differential equations. Okay, differential equations hote kya hai aur unke types kya kya hai wo hum dekhenge. Dekho, maine yahan pe 5 equations likh diye hain. First equation kya hai, e to the power x dx plus e to the power y into dy equal to 0. Second is d square x upon dt square plus n square x is equal to 0. So I have written here some equations. Now if you observe the equations 1 to 5 all, in each equations you will observe they consist of some differential coefficients. So the equations which involves differential coefficients are called as differential equations. What are differential coefficients? For example, dy by dx, it is a differential equations, or d square y by dx square, or let's say del u by del x, okay, or let's say del square u upon del x del y. So these are all what? Differential coefficients, operator d. So such type of equations are called as differential equations. Okay, तो जो भी equation में अगर आप differential coefficients देखते हो, for example देखो dy है, dx है, यहाँ पे क्या है, d square x upon dt square है, okay? उसके बाद अगर equation number 4 देखते हैं, del u by del x है, del u by del y है, तो हर एक equation में क्या है, differential coefficients है, इसीलिए उन्हें कहा गया है differential equations. अभी ये जो डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस है, दीज आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स. फर्स्ट इज ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस. ओके, नाउ ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस आर दोस व्हिच कंसिस्ट सिंगल इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल. सी व्हाट इज द मीनिंग. If you consider this equation, I can write this equation as e to the power x plus e to the power y dy upon dx, which is equal to 0. Now in this equation, if you observe, what is y? Y is dependent variable. Y is called as dependent variable, while x is what? Independent variable. So an equation in which there is only a single independent variable are called as what? Ordinary differential equation. Okay, so the first equation, is ordinary differential equation. It is what? Ordinary differential equation, right? Because it consists of only a single independent variable. Now second, d square x upon dt square plus n square x is equal to 0. Here x is what? X is dependent, and t is what here? Independent variable. So again it consists of what? Kitna hai usme? Single independent variable hai. Isliye hum ise kya kahenge? This is also a ordinary differential equation. Third equation likhte hai. Y is equal to x dy by dx plus x upon dy by dx. Again, y is what here? Dependent variable. X is what here? Independent variable. So again, this is what? This is ordinary differential equation. Okay, so equation 1 to equation 3, isse hum kya kahenge? Ordinary differential equation. Is it clear? So hope definition is clear. Now second type is partial differential equation. Now a differential equation in which there are two or more independent variable are called as partial differential equations. a differential equation in which two or more independent variables are there. For example, consider equation number 4. X del u by del x plus y into del u upon del y is equal to 2. Now, in this equation, which one is dependent? U. Variable u is dependent. On what? It is dependent on x as well as on y, because two terms are there, del u by del x as well as del u by del y. So, as there are two independent variable, so 4, it becomes what? 4 is what? It's a partial differential equation. It is what? Partial differential equation. Is it clear? Let us consider equation number 5. Del square u upon del t square is equal to c square into del square y upon del x square. Now, in this, y is what? Y is dependent. Y is dependent on what? T as well as x. So, as there are, kitne ho gaye isme? How many independent variables? Two independent variable. So, that's why it is called as partial differential equation. Okay. So, hope with this video, I think this thing is clear, that differential equations kya hote hai, which involves differential coefficients. What are ordinary differential equation, jisme sirf single independent variable hoga, and what are ordinary differential equation means what, in which there is only single independent variable, or partial differential equation ka meaning kya hai, equation in which there are two or more independent variable. Okay, so this is a very important, because this concept, okay, one must know what are ordinary differential equation. Sometimes these are also abbreviated as ODE, ordinary differential equation. These are also abbreviated as PDE, partial differential equation. Okay, so hope definitions are clear, and I also explain you with example. Right? Thank you.